Hey, hey, welcome to Trinity Jasmine, aka the lovely TJ. So today, as you guys saw, the girl's about to go get tatted. So I started a sleeve kinda in Fort Lauderdale, and I'm finishing it up here in Charlotte, North Carolina. So I'm pretty excited because I'm getting tattooed by a fellow melanated person, and that is my goal for anything. So make them coins rotate in your community, honey. So yeah, we about to head there because it's about a 45-minute drive and your girl don't want to be late. I'm trying to get there a little bit early because he said that was fine. So let's head and get tatted and let's see if your girl can handle it. Am I gonna punk out? Am I gonna tap out? Because this is a 4 to 5 hour session. This is the biggest tattoo session I've had before, so we'll see. Stay tuned. So your girl headed to her car. This is the fit of the day. I love my platform chucks, y'all. Like, they are life for me, and that's just simply it. I was said I wasn't gonna get a smoothie before this, but a girl smashed down on some pasta before leaving out. So that look like that's all that's what I'm gonna eat for today. Dang, the sun. Okay. I mean, I love the sun. Let me face it. Oh, honey, look at that. All right, y'all, let me go. I'll be late to this appointment. Hey, y'all, so I made it. Well, let me tell y'all this. Your girl went around about, like, just now I was lost. That's all you know. I was lost. I was so confused. It's so, like, uppity over here. It's a very little nice area. It's so uppity and everything. And I was just like, so how am I supposed to get there? So where is that at? Because I ain't see nothing. I was lost. I was definitely lost, but I am out here. So yeah, I'm out here. It's up in the salon loft. It's a cute little area. Got your little hair cedar and stuff around here. Okay. All right, let me get to my appointment, y'all, so we can get this thing started. Oh, and I can get some food after. Oh yeah, I like it. We're almost there. The sun, y'all, the glare, they don't want to be great with me. I look like a little wet dog. Well, not a wet dog, but my hair is still wet. Ooh, sunlight.
I wish I had some art,
though. Oh, no, you're good. All right, so y'all, so I made it over here with Taz Tunes in Charlotte, North Carolina. Make sure you check the boy out, you know. We're about to get some ink today, you feel me? Oh, yeah, we're gonna show him. All right, so this is what I am getting today. He got some skills, don't he? Look at that drawing there. Okay. Dang, I'm dead hairy. I'm just joking. So I think we're officially an hour in. I think I'm handling like a true. I am. Okay. Yeah. Oh, that's hilarious. We're another hour down.
Yeah. Ooh.
I'm good. I'm just trying to get you.
You want to lay back again?
Or? No, I'm good. I just want to make sure I'm good in a good position for you.
Oh, yeah, you're good.
Did it with this one though. So y'all, we about finished my tattoo session. It is 1:52. We started at like 9:30. This thing really looks like the drawing. I'm super happy with it. Now I'll get a clear cut video of you guys, but your girl's sleeve is started. Like, look at hair. This ain't clean. You can't say it's clean. Y'all, go ahead and tell me what you're thinking in the comments. And your girl went through. We took a little breather breaks for our legs and stuff until he gets back right. But you know, we just went in, got the thing done, and it was on and popping. Like, this thing is clean. Like, clean. Yeah, like, look at it. I can't wait to take pictures. I'm like, what? Yeah, so I'm excited because I can't wait to see what I'm gonna put on the inside. Ooh, dashi. On the inside. Color, get this Africa thing filled in, and go from there. Okay, I'm excited. I'm happy. Like, look at this. Look at me in the mirror. Like, I did that. And look at the fit. But no, this thing clean. Real clean. Look just like the drawing. It's cute. So, y'all know y'all seen the piece. Y'all see how it's looking. Shout out to Taz Tunes. You know, he did the thing. Okay, guys, so that was me tattoo session. We got this little sermon dump, whatever the hell it's called. I don't know what it's called. On my arm. He told me to keep it on here for 24 hours so I can take it off tomorrow at 2. And then he gave me a additional piece to keep on my arm for 5 to 6 days. And then my tattoo will be completely healed. That's crazy. I ain't never had where, well, I have had, but tattoos are healing quick, man. They got all these little special things. So yeah, I just wanted to show y'all that. And you know, your girl about to get in the car. So yeah, it's healing up. I said I was gonna get some food, but I don't think I want to anymore. I really just want to get in my car and get home because yesterday I made some black bean burgers. So I am ready to eat those things because it was so yummy. So yummy, and it feels amazing outside because it was cold inside. I had little chill bumps. But yeah, this is definitely a good tattoo session, and I'm very excited to see how this thing heals and holds up. So yeah, and I thank you guys for staying tuned. I'm gonna keep y'all here until I at least get home, so y'all know I made it home safely, even though it probably wouldn't matter anyway for you guys. But yeah. Oh man, it's a little toasty in this car, so let me turn it on. Alright, I gotta go. Let me leave so I can go ahead and drive and get home, because, yeah. Okay guys, so I made it home. I had to scarf down a nice black bean burger before I did anything, because your girl was hungry. I was hungry. But I definitely want to thank you guys for staying tuned this far. I'm definitely going to have my tattoo sleeve journey series going on, so definitely stay tuned for all that. Right now, as you know, the first one was in Fort Lauderdale with the Africa and my lovely quote from Michael X, and then now this piece right here. So the next session will be the inner arm, and then figuring out exactly what to put inside that Africa tattoo. So if you got any suggestions, let me know. And if you can guess what theme I'm going for on this sleeve, leave it in the comments below. Y'all need to start interacting with your girl. Leave comments below. I want to know what you're thinking. Let's interact. And make sure you follow my social medias, _TreneJasmine. I'm going to put it right here. All right. Thank you guys for staying tuned. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.